Hi guys, I'm Nikhil and welcome back to iGeek's blog. Does it bother you when we have to share photos and videos with someone and sharing on them WhatsApp lower down the quality? You cannot also add-drop the files every time just because everyone is not using the Apple devices, right? And you cannot always share them over email as there are size limit of such attachments. Annoying, right? What if I say that there is an always way to share media via iPhones without going through such any hassles? What if I say that this option right under our nose, but some of us didn't know about it? What if I'm trying to say that there is a way and I'm going to show you just that? Well, the answer to this issue is you could share the files using iCloud links. So without any more delay, let me show you how you can do that. Well, first close the setting app and go to Apple ID. From the Apple ID menu, select the iCloud and go to Photos. In the Photos, make sure that the toggle is on for iCloud Photos. If not, then enable it because this is the main requirement to share iCloud links. Once you have ensured this, the rest of the steps are like a piece of cake. Next, go to the Photos app and select the photos or video that you want to share. After selecting the file that you want to share, swipe up on the share sheet and select the copy link if you are using iOS 12 or copy iCloud link if you are using iOS 13. Once you copy it, you can share the links through any messaging app by merely pasting and sending it. See, I told you, it's a cakewalk. But that's not all. You could reshare the link within the 30 days time limit or stop sharing the file altogether. For that, all you have to do, go to the For You tab in the Photos app and select the photo. Tap on the three dots of the top right corner. When you tap those three dots, a message will appear with the option copy link and stop sharing. You could choose the one you desire and you are all set. That's all for now, folks. I hope you found this video helpful. Mention in the comments below if you want any other quick fixes. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iGeek's blog to do not miss out any such amazing video content. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram so we stay connected. I'm Nikhil signing off and we'll see you guys in the next one.